how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Riosa in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah, you couldn't escape the factories. So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped.
Quite the selection. Okay, what should we listen to? All right, let's hear it.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
Know anything about the High Republic residences on Kobo?
Oh, when I first got here, I did a little exploring of my own. I went into a place, and then I heard creepy voices, and I got out of there in a hurry.
I'll let you know if I hear any voices, Grease.
Wise guys.
Thanks for the ride. It's all right. BD, toss me a stim. Way too close. Thanks for the assist. That's it. There are a lot of you around here, aren't there? It's all right.
I recognize you.
It's only the Force.
So long as we have our mission.
That's not moving.
Strategies are nothing before our belief. It will carry us through.
Thank you.
Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. Let's move. This place is in ruins. Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down. I need help, bud.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Cade Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Hey, look at this. Come on, buddy. Still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Say you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter.
That looks promising. Just have to find a way up.
gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. Off we go. Toss me a sin, bud. Thermal vents. Matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it. Let's show this to Z.
Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
They're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? Centauri Kree? I'm pretty hurt. Great timing.
Harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I think we need to get that orb out of there, BD.
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
Thank you.
slide that updraft across? I need to focus. Let's move.
Reaches out to you. There are new opportunities.
I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar? Trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I've got a fire!
Let's head out. Ready to go? Those who ask questions find answers. Need to slice this. That's how it's done.
here.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Thank you.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.